Welcome to another Arkansas Wild Man Survival. Going to make us some Cajun some Cajun corn. We're going to cut us some bacon up. Put it there. Dutch oven there. A lot of people just use bacon. Some people use sausage. Wild Man's going to use both. Cube up our bacon. Hey, go, Pappy, go get it. Good old hickory smoked bacon. There you go, Petey. Go get it. Go get it, boys. There you go, Petey. Watch out. Now we got some sausage. We got us some Polish kebab sausage. Petey, get back. Boy, that smells good. No paper. Go get it. see you sneaking back there. Petey. Little man. Back, Pete. Whoa, 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 whoa. Good thing I had plastic down there. Rolled off, Petey. Now while all that's cooking, we're going to take our sweet corn. We're going to cut it off the cob. Oh, it's smelling good already. We're going to lay these cobs aside for right now. And we're going to get some of that good milk out of there. That stuff's a juicy, it's just a squirting. That bacon sausage smells heavenly. Starting to warm up. feel like temps will be 105 today. Or all during this week when that heat dome comes back. So y'all stay hydrated and check on your elderly and your pets. Make sure they have plenty of water. Get back, Petey. It's corn. Get on. Now we're going to scrape these cobs. My nose and eyes is watering. Get, little man. We're gonna take and set this off for a minute. We're gonna add our corn. Let it kind of caramelize a little bit while that Dutch oven's still hot. Salt, pepper. Little Cajun seasoning. Take us a bell pepper.
bacon up here. And that skillet's still hot, so, I mean, the Dutch ovens, we just want to kind of keep that time.
Because we got a lot more ingredients to go in. Onion. I remember how to open this. There we go. Whew. That smoke. Don't you fall, good on you. Dinner was getting kind of mushy. This onion needed to be used. Jalapeno peppers. Fresh pick from the garden. just chicken broth. And secret ingredient, some shrimp and crab bowl, makes it taste like it just come out of a crawfish fry, you corn. Now we're going to stoke the old fire up. Now we're letting that all simmer. Goodness, it smells good. Gonna let that all boil down and let it get real good and thick. Oh my goodness. Got a rotator Dutch oven. Cheese are really boiling now. You can smell it all the way over here. It smells like you at a crawfish bowl. Man, it smells so good. Now you can add half and half milk if you wanted to, but I just use chicken broth all. And you can use that. Watch out, Peppy. Watch out, Petey. You getting a whiff of that too, ain't you? That smells delicious. You just want to let it get thick. Kind of like a cream style corn. There, folks, is our Cajun mock chew. Tastes like it just come out of a shrimp bowl. Oh my goodness, slap you mama. Delicious. Little spicy. That is some good stuff, folks. Thanks for watching.